Alright people, welcome back. So last I left off, we were about to explore this city, right? City of the past. Yeah, I think about the dragons will be here. Joe to stealth. Maybe later we want to catch King of the Ocean, right? And kill Lugia, I believe. Tell us how to main lightning. Storyteller house. In London region. Okay, no idea. Maybe for some sort of legendary again. Ninja, maybe potent then. In this tower. Leave that for later. Go out that tower over here. Went to star. Rainbow and silver. Nothing. Seems like Flannery. Bunch of trains over there. Yeah, psychic. Let's save this. Hmm. whatever. Yeah, I think there's quite a few houses here. Yeah, fits so. Yeah, after this one, I bet we'll have some sort of event with Team Delta. There's always some sort of event, usually after 7th batch. Something big. Yeah, I already talked to that guy. Oh, Sienna. Oh, she won't find me. Told you. Save it. Maybe we can two-shot this thing. Yeah, obviously we can. Okay, Aerodactyl Mega. Yeah, Blasters. Oh no, maybe Mega Evolution is still Dragon flying. It should be. Dragon Dancing. Maybe it's Rogue and Dragon. Maybe not. Yeah, he missed. The lag was on my side. It's great, so funny. Well, I got my own Mega Evolution. Come on. So this is called Mega Power and you can get only one Mega Evolution, what the fuck? Blade, you can defeat this guy. They will be through that all metal. This guy's hard to one shot. A super strong flamethrower to take him down. And I don't think I can launch him. See? It was super close. Will he be faster? Yes, he will. At least I rested that. Let's get some XP. Let's go with him. I guess. Actually, I'm sorry, I have Mega Ultron as well. I don't know. And it should, all the kind of starters should have Mega Ultron, right? Oh, nice crit. She was like 8 gyms, wasn't she? Or 8-4, remember? So random, this condition. Oh, ninjas. Yeah, I really love my badges. No, I did. We should be just randomly in the town. Let's try to find her in the towers. Seems like this will be everywhere. Meeting my new scene. Okay, random battle. Holy crap, look how it's changed the rest of the slot. Oh god, not flash fire again. At least I know it's weak to earthquake. That's not affect me. Useless in this gen. Yeah, he doesn't have his signature move. Oh, look on Mega. Still on normal. Holy crap, it looks so weird. Holy crap, it's fast. Definitely is good against so much shit in this game. It was definitely probably the best pickup I made in this game. Holy crap, the Nantos. How the fuck I just survived the earthquake? Oh yeah, because I'm charmed, right. Right, now I know. Let's just special it again. Oh, you got melting as well. You got my start, bitch. Really double teaming. No problem. King there, huh? Oh, she really does have full team, huh? Yeah, should be easy two shot. Oh, never mind. It won't be two shot. It'll be three shot then. Dragon pulling each other. You'll buy the witch. Unless she gets crit. Yeah, told you. Ah, this story. Well, at least we know that we'll find the psychotapes in this town or city. The coffin actually has been quite a while since we have our last gym battle. Not the last gym battle, anyway. You want the electric guy here, right, on Under City. What is somebody else? No, it was. Yeah, what if it was the electric guy, right. Okay, if you're lucky, you can use the mirror. If not, you'll get hurt by traps. There's possible double battle over there. Yeah. That's too fast. Come on, I saw them both facing each other. give you a few seconds. Man, I almost never turned this way. The battle music from the 5th gen, isn't it? There we go. Gives quite a lot of XP. Cool, you have to move your own. Reach very little lag one. What kind of darkness are they talking about? There's somebody hiding it. It's like the ninja bitch. It's slutty dress. See my speed, huh? No, no sky uppercut. You don't see them move very often, that's for sure. Maybe it's extra dark type gym. Yeah, I seen that way. But why the fuck was that patch again telling me otherwise? Yeah, probably it's just the same screen here. In the Hoenn, so did it why? Yeah, it was too late to change his text. Or his dialogue. Or monologue, I should say. What is it, character can talk in this game? And only to important people. They keep talking about luck and strength. I do have hack. I need luck. Oh, Leaper, not extra speed, holy crap. Thank you. go. Yeah, definitely the IPL gym, judging by the trainers. Oh well. What else? Touch on the statue and see. Oh, they can injure me. I mean, might injure my team. Pretty gifted. I'm pretty busty. That's why they call me Busty Jeremias. I bet the gym is doing a fucking spirit jump. Just to the crap out of me. We have some old folks. Guts. Drapion. But yeah, once again, Dark Gym. Dark Gym. And only the Hex, of course. Never is in the main game for some reason.